I love Jimmy Marion almost as much as I love math.